Hello everyone, this is Mamta Mund and today we are going to learn and solve exercise questions 1 to 6, exercise 2A of chapter 2, chapter name is fractions of class 7th of composite mathematics textbook. If you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. And please visit my blog Mathsgrade.com for more information regarding the textbook solutions of CBSE, ICSE and other state board. Let's get started and solve some questions. Today we will learn and solve exercise questions 2A, questions 1 to 6 of chapter 2, chapter name is fractions and topics are types of fractions, addition and subtraction of like fractions, addition and subtraction of unlike fractions and addition and subtraction of mixed fractions. Let's solve some questions. Now question number 5. Mohit needs to 45 hours per week. He has to work 38.7 divided by 9 hours so far this week. How many hours does he need to work on Friday to meet the 45 hours requirement? 45 minus 38.7 divided by 9 hoga. So 45 minus 38 ko multiply kar do 9 ke saath. Yahan pe 38.7 divided by 9 ko improper fraction mein convert karoge to 38 ko multiply karoge 9 ke saath fir add karoge 7 ke saath. So 9 3 ja 27 27 or 72 3 4 2 7 divided by 9 which is 45 minus 3 4 9 divided by 9 is 45 minus 45 multiplied with 9 is 9 4 is 36 and 36 and 9 4 is 36 or 9 5 is 45. 45 multiplied with 9 4 is 36 9 5 is 45 36 is 45 4 0 5 4 0 5 minus 3 4 9 divided by 9 हो गया तो आंसर निकला 15 minus 9 6 फिर 9 minus 4 5 56 divided by 9 56 divided by 9 को अभी कन्वर्ट करोगे मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन में तो 56 divided by 9 होगा तो 9 6 जा 54 2 6 2 divided by 9 तो 6 2 divided by 9 इज द आंसर व्हिच इज 6 2 divided by 9 2 divided by 9 is the answer. So option B, that is 6 2 divided by 9 hours is the answer. Now question number 6. Find x if 9 minus 5 7 divided by 8 equal to x minus 1 divided by 8. So first convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. So 5 8 is 40, 40 plus 7 is 47 divided by 8 is x minus 1 divided by 8. Finally, 9 8 is 72, 72 minus 47 divided by 8 is x. तो यहाँ पे ये ट्रांसपोज होगा माइनस वन डिवाइडेड बाई एट तो यहाँ पे होगा प्लस वन डिवाइडेड बाई एट इक्वल टू वन डिवाइड इक्वल टू एक्स इसको मैं ट्रांसपोज कर दी, माइनस वन डिवाइडेड बाई एट को लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में ली तो प्लस वन डिवाइडेड बाई एट हो गया। फिर ये 72 माइनस 47 इज 12 माइनस 7 5, 6 माइनस 4 2, 25 डिवाइडेड बाई एट प्लस वन डिवाइडेड बाई एट इज एक्स। दिस इम्प्लाइज एक्स इज 26 डिवाइडेड बाई एट which is 8, 3 जा 24, 3, 2 divided by 8, 24 plus 2, 26. So, x is 3, 2 divided by 8. This is the answer.
If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel. And if you have any doubt, then please write in comment section and I will reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you. If you like this video, then please click the like button and share this. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. If you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I will reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.